Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Lawrence Welk Show, celebrating more than 50 years on television. Now sit back and enjoy the show, selected especially for public television.
I'm Bobby Burgess, your host for this week's Lawrence Welk Show. This is absolutely one of my favorite shows because we pay tribute to the greatest dance star ever, Fred Astaire. I met Fred Astaire, one of my idols, at a taping of the Hollywood Palace TV show. I had just read his book, so I mentioned some of the anecdotes, and he couldn't have been nicer. We did this special program in 1980, the year 42nd Street was a major hit revival on Broadway, and Coal Miner's Daughter was a big hit movie in 1980. On television, you were watching That's Incredible, Cosmos on PBS, Too Close for Comfort, Magnum P.I., and Barbara Mandrell and the Mandrell Sisters. You might remember Barbara Mandrell hosted our tribute to Mr. Welk, taped in Nashville at the Opry House in 1992, the year Mr. Welk passed away. But now about this show's tribute to Fred Astaire. Guy Hovis sings A Fine Romance, Tom Netherton croons Smoke Gets in Your Eyes, and Elaine Baldwin and I get to dance the Carioca. So let's kick off this show with one of Fred Astaire's steps.
From Hollywood, we bring you the Lawrence Welk Show. Musical host, maestro, Lawrence Welk.
Thank you, Bob. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Greetings and welcome. Our show this evening is a tribute to Fred Astaire, the most famous dancer of all time. One of his early Broadway shows was Funny Face, and one of the songs in this show really sums up his tremendous talent. It's wonderful. One and two and a...
Astaire first teamed up with Ginger Rogers in the 1933 movie Flying Down to Rio. Our own wonderful dance couple, Bobby and Elaine, recall the very first dance Fred and Ginger performed as a team. Ladies and gentlemen, the Carioca. Of the 80s. The man we're honoring this evening gained recognition for his singing as well as his dancing. Here's Guy Hovis with a song introduced by Astaire and Rogers in the 1936 movie Swing Time.
A fine romance with no kisses, a fine romance, my friend. This is, but should be like a couple of hot tomatoes. But you're as cold as yesterday's mashed potatoes. A fine romance, you won't nestle. A fine romance, you won't even nestle. I might as well play bridge with my old mate Ames. I haven't got a chance. This is a fine romance. A fine romance, my good woman, my strong aged in the wood woman. You never give the orchids I send a glance. No, you like cactus plants. This is a fine
and we've got to make time. You love it, soaring high above it, looking down on Rio from our heaven of blue. Send the radio to Rio de Janeiro with a big hello, just so they'll know, and stand by there, we'll fly there. Hey, Rio, everything will be okay. We're singing and winging our way to you. Chale!
are so many wonderful songs associated with the career of Fred Astaire. We even found one that fits our champagne style. Gentlemen, one and two and...
I guess I'll have to change my plan in champagne style. In the film version of the musical Roberta, Fred Astaire starred with Irene Dunne. The show featured the great Jerome Kern song coming up next with Tom Netherton, Bob Ralston at the piano.
They asked me how I knew my true love was true. I, of course, replied, something here inside cannot be denied. They said someday you'll find all who love are blind. When your heart's on fire, you must realize smoke gets in your eyes. So I chaff them and I get ill to think they would doubt my love. Yet today my love has flown away. I am without. Now laughing friends deride, tears I cannot hide. So I smile and say, when a lovely flame dies, smoke gets in your eyes.
Gail Farrell team up for a great old urban Berlin song that was featured in the Fred Astaire movie Easter Parade.
I love piano, I love piano, I love to hear somebody play. I bought a piano, a grand piano, it simply carries me away. When I am called in to play
She loves to meddle, not only music from Broadway. She's so delighted if she's invited to hear a long-haired genius play. So you can keep your fiddle and your bow.
Give me your pee-pie,
oh, oh, oh. She loves to play right upon an upright or a high-toned baby grand. Go, Gail, and show them what you can do.
For these two lovely ladies. Many all-time favorites were revived in the follies of 1946. And here's one of these songs, the Limehouse Blues with Jack Immel on marimba.
Pleasure now to do an Academy Award winning song from the Astaire and Rogers movie called Swing Time, and this is The Way You Look Tonight.
Someday, when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you and the way you look tonight. Oh, your smile so warm and your cheek so soft, there is nothing for me but to love you just the way you look tonight. With each word, your tenderness grows, tearing my fears apart. And that laugh that wrinkles your nose touches my foolish heart. Lovely, never, never change. Keep that breathless charm. Won't you please arrange it? 'Cause I love you just the way you look tonight. Just the way you look tonight.
Very, very nice. And here's a brand new Jack Please arrangement of the song Something's Gotta Give, written especially for Fred Astaire in the movie Daddy Long Legs. Gentlemen, are you ready? One and two and... Astaire and his sister Adele were the toast of Broadway when they appeared in the bandwagon in 1931. Here's the big hit song from that show, Dancing in the Dark, with George Cates conducting. Thank you. Astaire is really a remarkable man. 50 years after he started in show business, he appeared in the movie Finian's Rainbow. Joe Feeney and Bob Ralston bring you one of the fine songs from the show.
I hear a bird, a glockamora bird. It well may be he's bringing me a cheering word. I hear a breeze, a River Shannon breeze. It well may be he's followed me across the seas. Then tell me, please, how are things in Glockamora? Is that little brook still leaping there? Does it still run down through Donny Cove, through Killybegs, Kilcarry, and Kildare? How are things in Glockamora? Is that willow tree still weeping there? Does that lassie with the twinkling eye come smiling by, or does she walk away sad and dreamy there, not to see me there? So I ask each weeping willow and each brook along the way, and each lass that comes a sigh to relay. How are things in Glockamora this fine
day. Astaire is associated with many of Irving Berlin's wonderful songs. For example, the title song of the 1946 movie Blue Skies. Bob Havens and Arthur Duncan gave you their interpretation of this big hit. Bob Smale, give us a nice introduction. Thank you.
Astaire has worked with many of the most famous people in show business. In the film, Three Little Words, his co-star was the great Red Skelton. Here's the title song of this movie. Let's enjoy it with the Aldrich sisters and the Atwell twins.
Three little words. Oh, what I'd give for that wonderful phrase. To hear those three little words. That's all I'd live for the rest of my days. And what I feel in my heart, they tell sincerely. No other words can tell it half so clearly. Three little words,
eight little letters would simply mean I love you.
The band for another song by one of Fred Astaire's favorite composers, Irving Berlin. I've got my love to keep me warm. Gentlemen, a one and two and... Thank you. so much, folks. My, what a beautiful studio audience we have this evening. Here's a pretty song long associated with the career of the man we're saluting this evening. Kathie and Myron, take it away.
You and the night and the music fill me with flaming desire, setting my being completely on fire. You and the night and the music thrill me, but will we be one? After the night and the music are done, until the pale light of dawning and daylight, our hearts will be throbbing guitars. Morning may come without warning and take away the stars. If we must live for the moment, love till the moment is through. After the night and the music end, will I have you? If we must live for the moment, love till the moment is through. After the night and the music end, will I?
Ginger Rogers introduced this next song in the movie Top Hat. Here's Candela to sing it for you.
Dance with me, I want my arm about you, the charm about you will carry heaven. I'm in heaven, and my heart beats so that I can hardly speak, and I seem to find the happiness I see when we're out together dancing cheek to cheek. Oh, heaven, I'm in heaven, and the cares that hung around me through the week seem to vanish like a gambler's lucky streak when we're out together dancing cheek to cheek. Oh, I love to climb a mountain and to reach the highest peak, but it doesn't thrill me half as much as dancing cheek to cheek. And I love to go out fishing in a river or a creek, but I don't enjoy it half as much as dancing cheek to cheek. So dance with me, I want my arm about you, the charm about you will carry me through to heaven. Oh, I'm in heaven, and my heart beats so that I can hardly speak, and I seem to find the happiness I see when we're out together dancing, out together dancing, out together dancing, cheek to cheek.
One and two and a...
of songs associated with Fred Astaire. One of the big songs from the Astaire show, The Bandwagon, was a polka titled I Love Louisa. Myron, let's have it.
Thank you. until we meet again. Adios, au revoir, I'll be the same till then. And though it's always sweet sorrow to part,
you know you'll always remain in my heart.
Good night, sleep tight, and pleasant dreams to you. Here's a wish and a prayer that every dream comes true. And now till we meet again, adios, au revoir, I'll be the same. Good night.
To Fred Astaire. Thank you all so very much for joining us. Next week, we'll take you on a musical cruise, and we hope you can all be on board. Now, keep a song in your heart and have a wonderful week.
How did you like the I Love Louisa polka with Myron playing and Mr. Welk and Elaine and I having a whole lot of fun? This show is loaded with Welk stars like Anacani, Jim Turner, Jack Immel, Bob Havens, and Ava Barber. And it was always good to work with the Aldrey sisters and the Otwell twins. And what about all the great songs associated with Fred Astaire? Songs such as The Way You Look Tonight, Cheek to Cheek, Blue Skies, and Dancing in the Dark, just to name a few. But stay with us, because here are some previews of songs coming your way right here on The Lawrence Welk Show.
You're walking along the street, or you're at a party, or else you're alone and then you suddenly get.
You're looking in someone's eye, you suddenly realize that this could be the start of something big.
You're lunching at 21 and watching your diet, declining a Charlotte Russe, accepting a fig.
When out of a clear blue sky, it's suddenly down and down, and this could be the start of something big.
May you always walk in sunshine, slumber warm when night winds blow. May you always live with laughter, for a smile becomes you so. May good fortune find your doorway, may the bluebird sing your song. May no trouble travel your way, may no worry stay too long.
We'd like to take you back to those wonderful days, yes, the early days of the dance.
You gotta face the facts, they had wonderful acts
back in the early days of dance.
There was the Castle Walk back in 1904,
the Charleston in the 20s brought the folks to the floor. In the 40s the swing became like a thing in the early days of the dance.
Coming soon to this public television station. Thank you for giving them your support. It's people like you who who have kept the Lawrence Welk Show on the air right here on this channel every week. I'm Bobby Burgess. Remember, keep a song in your heart.